Okay, so what's your big plan?
You'll see. Ladies and gentlemen, your sensory experience is about to begin. See you later, Walter.
Huh? What's going on?
You said you were worried about looking across the table and seeing a bored look on my face. Well, here, you won't have that problem. You eat without seeing in order to enhance the other senses.
Paige, that is very thoughtful, but this is ridiculous. See, this is a gimmick most likely to mask the mediocre food.
Just give it a chance.
Good evening. Oh. We will begin with a selection of locally sourced root vegetables served with mayonnaise three ways.
Mayonnaise is more than one way?
Still are effervescent, sir.
Tap's fine.
First of all, mayonnaise only comes one way. Second of all, effervescent? Pretentious. Third of all, I guarantee you that our waiter is a hipster doofus with a logging camp beard and a man bun.
Sir, I'm still here.
I thought you went to get water.
I have the water. I was ready to pour, but you were still talking, so.
Oh, okay. Well, let me help you out.
Okay.
Here. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, God. Richard, sir.
Oh, what's going on here? I could use a napkin. I can't believe that just happened.
I think I had three different kinds of mayonnaise on me. For the record, that waiter looked exactly as I described him.
For the record, I could never get bored of you.